began to tell me about this place in Arizona that he became totally infatuated with. And this place is actually a reservation called Otaham, Tohono O'odham Reservation. And the Tohono O'odham people, he told me, were very similar to Chicanos because they were divided by a border. Half of the population is Mexican, and the other half of the population is from the United States, right? So you have half of the tribe speaking Otaham and Spanish, and the other half of the tribe is speaking Otaham and English. One half of the tribe has no reservation because there is not a reservation system in Mexico, but the other half of the tribe does have a reservation in the United States. And as we know, a reservation is sovereign land, right? It's a sovereign nation, meaning that they can make some decisions on their own land. The land crosses the border. Sacred lands cross the border. So therefore, you have this migration going back and forth between the Otaham nation, right? You have the southern tribe that goes into the northern tribe territory and vice versa, going back and forth. And he found this to be really fascinating, mostly because the Otaham people have decided two things. The first thing is that they knew they didn't want the migra on their territory. They didn't want immigration on their land. They didn't want to be a police state. But the other thing that they knew was they didn't want this flowing of people through their lands, hundreds and hundreds of people coming through their lands, because there is no migra there. There is not the border patrol there. And because the border is getting tighter and tighter in California, people are pushing into this territory. The problem as the population starts pushing into this territory is that they tend to come from the large cities of Mexico and from tropical areas. So they're completely do not know what a desert is. And so they get into this area of a three-day walk through the Otaham nation, and they get into serious trouble. Many people are dying of starvation. It becomes the trail of thirst.